What's up, guys? Ross Fiennes. Now, Burlington, we know you, we love you, but Ross right now is on fire. We gotta keep the videos up, gotta keep the finds up. Let's go see what they got.
Here we go, men's section and Hyper Dunks down to $10. They are huge, size 17. Purple Pegasus, size 14, $45. Jordan Racers in red, $55, size 12. Air Max Deluxe in black, probably one of the better colorways out there, size 11 and a half. They've been here for a while. Adidas Superstar with those light blue laces, $36. Compare it, 75, size 7 and a half. They also got NMDs in brown, $45. Compare it, 120. They are a little small, size 8. Reebok High Top black and white, size 10, $30. Techno Ultimate Dad Shoe, size 8 and a half, $40. Air Max One, pretty cool, black, white, and red. They are a little small though, $60, and a size 6. Adidas Young One, $35. Compare it, 90, size 12. Pharrell's in blue, they're a little flattened out, $40. Also size 12, no comparable value. Next to it, NMD Parley, we've seen them too many times. Red and black Tubulars, size 9, $45. For kids, they have Adidas Pro Vision, $30, and Marvel Pro Vision. Man, kids pretty much down to Under Armour and Adidas. More of the Pharrell. This is like a light blue color. I think we've seen this one at Marshall's. $33, size 6. Pure Boost Go. Some Vans. That's pretty much it for kids. For women's, they have Adidas Continental down on clearance, $25. Navy Blue Tubular, size 7, $40. Lunar Epic Flyknit 2 in light blue, $50. Adidas Supernova, $50. Well, this kind of sucked. We just said Ross was on fire, and instead, they're hitting us with the Skechers. West Side Store, here we go. Reebok DMX, $35. Compare it, 90, size 8. Air Force One Lime Green, $50. Compare it, 75, and a size 8 and a half. NMDs, not bad. Black, gray, and pink, $50. Compare it, 120. They are a size 10 and a half. And looking online, some people selling them pretty low at like $85. Pick them up, might be a longer hold. Adidas Pure Boost Go. We need less Pure Boost, more Ultra Boost. Another pair of the Air Force One, low and $50. Compare it, 75. I think Burlington has this one too. Ultra Boost, $50, size 11. We got the Reacts, size 12, $50. Man, pretty dry out here. They still have these Kyries. I think they're pretty huge. Wonder if they went down in price. They are, yep, clearance, but $45 still, size 18. See, for kids, they do have the Air Max 95 Houston, $40. Compare it, 75, and the size 6Y. Not much for kids. They did load up on Converse. Look at this women's section. Wild, empty, one little pair of Under Armour, $30. The rest, we must rebuild. Cortez, size 9 and a half, $35, white and black. Also have Air Skylon 2, $45. Nike Zoomfly in navy blue, $50. And that pretty much rounds out women's section. Eastside Store, let's go through it. 270s at $55, size 13. Metcon Sport, yellow and black, also size 13, $45. LeBron Lowe's, I guess they are back, and $55, size 13. Kobe Igloo, very nice. I'm glad to see these back. Size 12, $55. Keep going down, and we have Air Max Zero Tinker, $50. No little keychain. KD's here, but the little sleeve part is yellowing. Look at that. It's like a totally different shade. It's like white and then yellowed, $55. Man, more Kobe's. Kobe Igloo again. This one, a size 11. Kobe 80 Oregon, which we've seen them at Burlington, $55. And of course, a size 11. I think everybody has size 11. Ross, Burlington, us. Another pair of the KD's up here. Same thing, just yellowed on one shoe. shoe, and then white on the other shoe. Another pair of Kobe's and Hyperdunk Flyknit. This is easy money on this one. $55, size 11. That's a good size too, in black. Totally different LeBron up here. LeBron Low. It does come with a little dog tag, and it is in black. Should be $55. We'll look this one up. Another LeBron in red. I have sold these before. Actually kind of wanted to keep one, but I ended up selling it. This is a size 10. Same price. Yep, 55. They have Ultra Boost All Terrain. We picked these up last time in the video. This one's a size 8, $55. Green NMDs, $45. This is a size 11. Up here, small size PG in blue, $55, size 8. The Techno Ultimate Dead Shoe, $40. Another pair of the Ultra Boost All Terrain, $55. This one is a size 9. Kids section and Metcon Sport again, $45, size 6. Now look at this, Air Max 95, two pairs, and they're not kids because they have the full air bubble unit down here, size 6, $65, man, men's, and they are all white. Let me see, I don't know if they are B grade, doesn't look like they are. They're just pricier at 65 and really small sizes too. Both of them are a size 6. Women's, and these started off good, now there's just way too many of them out there. VaporMax, $60, size 11. Roshi's down on clearance, look at that, $17. Another VaporMax, this one is a size 9. Cortez, $60. Usually don't see Cortez for that much, kind of pricey, 8.5. NMDs down here, size 8, on clearance, $35. Finally got a cart, two pairs of the LeBrons, two pairs of the Ultra Boost, three pairs of the Kobe Igloo. Now the Oregon one I am going to leave behind because it is a size 11. We just have too many of them already. And the Hyperdunk Flyknit, size 11, black and white. Great money in this one. Probably the best find out of all of these, but awesome haul. All right, later on in the week, KDs, super huge, size 17. PGs, don't remember if we saw these last time, size 13 and $55. Hyperdunks, white and maroon. Hyperdunk Low, 14.5, and they are $40. NMD Parley, $55, size 12. Under Armour basketball shoes and Zoomfly, $50, size 12. Nice, Air Max Plus Taxi. Check out those laces on there. Not B grade, size 11.5 and $35. 11.5, kind of a dreaded size, but 35. I don't know if they are mistagged or if that's the real price or what happened. Definitely take these. Black Technos, $39, size 11.5. These overpriced 270s are still here, $69. New Balance, $38. Champion Slides, Cam Newton, Under Armour. It's pretty much it. Bassett Center store and bigger sizes. Huarache in all white, $50, and I think they're size 13. Same Huaraches, purple, black, and white. Same price, $50, size 12. Air Max 95, we saw these before too. They're still sitting here, size 12, $55. Zoomfly, white, gray, and Volt Green, $50, size 12. These guys filling up on Blazers. There's another one there. And NMD Parley, which there's another one here. Still trying to rebuild a couple of empty racks. Hopefully soon, maybe next couple of weeks. Man, Skechers pushing it with these kind of designs, and I don't know what's going on here. $25. More empty racks we can and will rebuild. So it looks like they are bringing out some stuff, so we'll wait around. Copa 19.4, so lower end, $25. More Reeboks coming out. Various models, $30, size 6.5. Metcon Sport in orange, $45. Kid section, and me and a couple of resellers, we were waiting around. They brought out shoes, and guess what they brought out for kids?